Welcome back, everybody. It's time to lock down another Sunday Booster Cracking, and today we are cracking back into Echoes of the New World. We got to find the rest of the band. We've got two of them over here. We got our very nice Alice, Girl of the Blue Planet, which we pulled in our last box. And then the first one we pulled, we got Cayuga, Love of the Moon as the band version. These are super dope, and there's a bunch of them to collect, so we are going to dig through and see if we can find another one, and maybe some uber rares. We're always hunting for the uber rares. Now, this box I ordered off eBay, and I didn't know it was a non-sealed box. All the packs are here, 36 of them, but there's a few options that are gonna go along with this here. They could have either had a bunch of random packs and they threw them all in a box and put me the promo card and just put the lid on and sent it on its way. Or conversely, they could have filtered through some of the packs and the boxes that this person had in stock, maybe pulled out some of the good ones if they found it, and then dumped all the rest into boxes like this. I'm hoping that's not the case. It was my fault. I didn't read the description on the eBay posting. So, we're gonna go for this and see what we can find. As long as we get one of the variants, the alternate art band girls, I'll be happy. If we get none, I got gypped completely. There's potential that we could get more if this is a really weird repack, but you know what? I'm gonna be happy with just one. So we're gonna crank through this and see if we can find it. Promo card on top, the Heavenly Gust right here, a beautiful looking card. And now for this one too, I'm not gonna put any prices up on screen. We've opened a few of these boxes. If you haven't seen those, go check out the other Echoes of the New World unboxing if you wanna see where the set's at price-wise. This time around, I'm only gonna put up the significant pulls that actually have some good prices on them. This is gonna save me some time here. All right, let's get into the first pack and see what we can find. Whoa, okay. First pack, God pack. First pack, God pack. Oh my gosh. First card is Alice, Girl of the Blue Planet, the normal version, but in a full art. This is our first this is our first freaking pack. I can't believe this. She's actually got a decent price, I think, too, but I don't have her. Shezarad, Speaker of Yet Unknown Truths. Oh, I don't have her yet, and it's a full art. Oh my gosh. All right, let's keep cruising. Dark Alice, Manifestation of Rage. Holy cow, and these are all full arts. I don't know if I don't think I've opened a God pack in Echoes yet. This is absolute madness. Severing Winds, a good card to get in the full art, actually. Still has some value sometimes. All right, Excalibur, super rare, full art. This is madness. I can't believe this is the first freaking pack we pulled. We got Gil Lapis, Maddening Power, super rare, full art. Millennium, Successor of the Future, cool card, but not really valued at anything. Crimson Sanction, not really valued either, but what's at the end here? Is this our last one? I think that's our last one. Oh no, we got one more, we got one more. Dawn of the Earth, a beautiful looking card. That is some dope looking artwork. And then, ah, sick, the Realized Truth, Narlethotep as our full art super rare. This one's like, I think an $8 card too. That's, oh, that's mind boggling that we just got a God pack on the first freaking pack. So resealed box is already going pretty dang well. What if this whole box is just like a straight up God box? It's just all insane packs and pulls. That would be crazy, but we're back to the commons now. So now we're gonna start just skipping ahead to the other stuff. There's our rare, Crumbling Illusion, and Excalibur. Behind that, oh, we had one more. Oops, was that a rare? Oh, we had a super rare, rare, and then we got a rare foil star fragment. Nice. I'm gonna have a lot of God pack videos on this channel, that's for sure. This is my third one I've gotten, so that's pretty sick, man. All right, uncommons, rare, there's Cayuga, Love of the Moon, just a regular version, Darkness Magic Stone, and the Blue Planet Uncommon. All right, next one. We got a, oh wow, Spawn of Ymir. Very cool looking card, honestly. Haven't really seen that one before. There we go, Viola, Ebon Dragon, Darkness Magic Stone, and Melgus, King of the Black Flame. All right, we're starting to go into more of the normal packs, but we gotta still pull that one alternate art. That's all we want here from this. All right, there's our rare, what is that? Stranger, Miracle, Wind Magic Stone, and then we've got Swordsmaster Faria as our rare foil. Pretty sick looking. I don't think I've had her. Next one, let's get into it here. Go past these commons, go straight to the rare, Rezard, King of the Damned. Light Magic Stone. And then we got Shezerod, the Unknown Truths again, as our super rare foil. Not a full art. We already got that, though. Yeah. That was such a cool God pack, because a lot of those cards I did not have full arts of, so that was pretty sick to pull. Let's keep on rocking past all these cards that we've seen. We got Melfi, and then we got Water Magic Stone, and then we got Red Riding Hood as a nice foil. I'll take that. That is sick. This box is sick. This box is just already popping off. It's a great one. I thought I saw maybe something. I saw bright color at the end. That was our rare, and then it might have been the Wind Magic Stone I saw, so I'm freaking myself out. Yep, Swordsmaster of Dusk as our rare Lars. Good old Lars. Into the next one. Let's do this. We've got the nice common with some beautiful artwork on that front. Truth of Time, Fire Magic Stone, and then what is your name? Oh yeah, the Ripoff Artist. Yes, love this one. Next, go. Rainbow Arrow, Fine by Me. We've got Resurrection of Calamity, or Resurrected Calamity, Fire Magic Stone, and Neo Barrier of Shadows as our foil. Next, let's go. Boom, straight to the rare Zero. Yes, I forgot about you, the Kingsblade. We didn't get you in the God Pack. Where were you? Missed you, man. Ooh, a very, very nice rare full art Yggdrasil, the Verdant Tree. That is some crazy looking artwork on that one. That is nuts. I love it. Into the next, let's go with our common and then our uncommons and then our rare. We got Grimm, very nice. We got Crimson Sanction, and then a foil Fire Magic Stone. All right, lucky left side, here we go. We're digging into it now. Let's see if we can find anything good. Open up. All right, there we go. Let's go all the way to the back. Here is our uncommon. We got Lumia as our rare. Very nice. Fire Magic Stone, and then just an uncommon. Next. Get on in. Let's go straight to the rare Truth of Time again. Dark Alice, Manifestation of Rage. I can barely say that. And a foil Light Magic Stone. Middle pack. Let's see. Let's see what they can do. Going to the rare. Oh yeah, we got Mirabella in this set. Not a fan of her, but we do have Millennium, Successor of the Future, and a time-altering beautiful magic stone. Lovely, lovely. I'm like saving all the lucky left sides for the end now. We're gonna see how it goes. All right, we got, what is that? Regained Heart, Darkness Magic Stone, and Ryloo's Volition, Uncommon. Next one, let's get into it. We've got the nice foil common on the front. Getting to the rare. Oh yeah, Sylvia, good one to get. Blade of the Supreme King, Fire Magic Stone, and then we got Sun Warrior, Enforcer for the Future. Wow, that's a mouthful, man. That's a long one. All right. Keep it going. We got Ambition over here. Straight to the rare, though. Bamut, the Dragonoid. Oh, Shezerod again. That's pretty sick. We've gotten three of her now. And then a Water Magic Stone foil. So far, the box looks pretty even keeled as far as what you would expect from a box. A chance of a God pack and other goodies. We've gotten all the foil Magic Stones, which is pretty common. We got that guy as our rare. And then we got a nice, very nice, a second copy of Alice, Girl of the Blue Planet full art, which I will take it. It is a lovely looking card. Next, we got Demonic Dead on top, going straight to Charlotte, Last Hope of Atracia, a wall. And oh my gosh, this is a crazy box. Holy cow, a second copy of Gnarleth Tup, The Realized Truth, full art. That's insane. This box is absolute fire. I'm loving it, I'm loving it. Next, we got Final Battle, Violation, Sylvia again, holy cow, Light Magic Stone, and Successor of the Future. Next one, let's go, we gotta speed it up. I know my other camera's dying, and hopefully it doesn't. We got the Beast over here as our rare, Water Magic Stone, and Grimm, the Rightful King, as our foil. Next pack, let's get into it here. We got the goofy looking whatever he is. Uncommon rare. We got the nice Luna, Magician of the Moonstar, Time Altering Magic Stone, and oh my gosh, dude, this box is insane. Sylvia, the Blade of the Supreme King, full art. which is a pretty good card. I'm going to have to put some prices up on screen for this box because we are getting some pretty dang good pulls. That is absolute madness. The only way it could get better is if we pull the art, alternate art, or if we get like a zero full art, because I don't think I've gotten a zero full art yet. It keeps dodging me. That was our rare, and there's Arla. Next pass. We're drawing from the middle now, FYI, and we're going to be going into... There's our rare. We got Prisia, Star Fragment. Yes! Luna as the Moonstar Rare Full Art. Ah, man, did I ever pull this one? I've been wanting to, but I haven't pulled the full art. I love this set. I absolutely love this set. Leave a like on the video if you're staying through all this madness of pulls that we're getting. And if you enjoy Echoes of the New World as much as me, make sure to subscribe because we've got more boxes. I got four more right here. We're going to keep searching for this thing. All right, into the Cheshire Cat as our rare Star Fragment again. And then, wow, dang, Charlotte, Last Hope of Atreshia as the full art. This is craziness. This is absolute craziness. All right, last one from the middle, and then we've got only the Lucky Left Side left to get into. And I don't even think we need the Lucky Left Side from what we've been pulling, but we still need to maybe get her or an alternate art. So we got Zero again, the King's Blade. Gnarleth attack again, that's crazy. Yes! Frick yeah! Yes! Yes, we got Prisia! Yes! Ready for final battle. Ready for the final battle. Alternate freaking art. Oh, let's go, repack box! Let's freaking go! God pack and the alternate art. I'm a happy, happy boy. This is probably like one of the most expensive ones too, I believe, that you can find. It's out of stock on TCG player. And I want to say it goes for around 20 bucks. I'm going to have to try to price it out as best I can. But man, look at this card. Holy cow, man. This thing is so sick. Yes. Oh, man. I'm so glad we didn't get a double either. That's why I stocked up on all these other boxes. So I'm like, eventually, I'm going to pull a double, and I'm going to need to get another box to find the rest of them. So holy cow, though. Yes, we got the drummer, Prisia. She's the drummer in the band. Ah, man, this one is sick. The green. Oh, man, I love these cards. They did such a good card. Good job with these. Ah, this is insane. This is an insane, insane box. We gotta add her. We gotta add her over here. All right, get her in her sleeve here and get her in her second sleeve because we go for full protection on these bad boys. And then into the top loader, please. Thank you. Here they are right now. We got three of them. I don't know if it's possible to get another one in this box, but this is crazy. Look at these gals. Oh man, the band has come together and we still got more from the Lucky Left Side to open up, so let's finish this sucker up. This is insane. This is absolutely insane. Can we just like cut straight to the rare? I don't even care anymore. We got our J Ruler, Re-Earth, the New World Fairy Tale. Sick, 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 sweet, doesn't matter. We got exactly what we wanted from this box and more. God packs up the wazoo. I mean, geez, oh pizza, this thing's awesome. There was our rare. I'm just going through severing winds. Here we go, come on now. Guys, leave a like on the video. This has been an absolute insanity of a box. Please support. We're opening up more of these. We gotta find the rest of them. There's Charlotte, just the regular version. Next one, come on, we've only got a few more. We're racing the clock of my camera dying now. That's all that matters. Magician, Wind Magic Stone, and then we got Shining Demon Mistopheles as our nice foil rare. Next, come on, get in there. Straight to the... I think we might have skipped one rare. No, we went straight to the rare Red Riding Hood. I'll take it. We'll win Magic Stone. And, I'm vampires, whatever. We're skipping it. Sweating up a storm up here. The weather's starting to finally break. And it is getting hot in my upstairs bedroom. All right, there's our rare time-altering Magic Stone. And a very nice Accursed Machines rare full art. I have not gotten you either. King of the Accursed Machines, Machina. That is sick. Very nice. Oh my gosh. The amount of full art rares and super rares that we have been gathering from this box is, I know I keep saying it, but it is crazy. Mistopheles again, Gil-Lapis again, and a nice foil Wind Magic Stone. I will take that. You gotta love these. Next one. We've only got two more packs left, so I don't know what else we could hit in here that would top what we've already done. Let's do this. Come on, Gil-Lapis as a foil. Not a full art, but I will take it. Last freaking pack. Let's go. Straight to uncommon. We got Melfi, Water Magic Stone, and then Marabella True Shots as our foil rare. All right, we're gonna do a quick pulls of the day here. This is everything that we freaking got. I mean, not everything. This is just the start. I mean, looking at the madness of all the full arts that we got. All these crazy full arts, the God Pack, all the rest of them, doubles of these two. It's insane. It's absolutely insane. And then, of course, we followed it up by finally pulling the alternate art. Absolute madness of a box. Absolute madness. Subscribe for more. Please support the video. Share it around. Leave a like. Thank you guys for watching. I really do appreciate it. And if there are prices up on screen, I would have put them up. I don't know if I'll do prices on all these, but this has been an insane box. Insane. Thank you guys for checking it out, and we will see you in the next one.